Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Lunar. Eternal Blue, blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're gonna do this the right way now. I'm gonna top off our health, which should help things a little bit. And Ronfar is just gonna keep casting Calm Litany for as long as he can. Well, once it's time for us to... I guess the first round he'll attack. I want to make sure we are topped off. Yes, we are. Okay, now we're going to fight this stupid thing. Hope Lucia helps us out again. That would be great. Let's take down this thing quick. It hits so hard. Let's use Sibilant Sword instead of the boomerang that we were using. We'll just have him attack this round, because if it jumps on Lucia, it'll kill her, but... because it hits for 60 points when it's doing this little drum rat attack thing. But, Lucia's okay. Doesn't do much anyway. Once in a while, she surprises us, but... for the most part, nah, she doesn't do much. I knew it! How did I know that? Okay, she's out of the way. Not gonna be helping us this time. Nice. Just keep using Sibilant Sword until we're out. And how much does it use? 15? Well, he's gonna run out pretty quickly. Then we'll just use physical attacks. Let's just do... how many times we can do this? 10? Because if he hits the same... Raj is too slow. If he hits the same one twice... which he'll do... he'll... like, say he hits... any of us except for Gene. So he hits Ronfar once. And then Ronfar is down to like, what, 54 points? And then Ronfar is like, okay, he'll Ronfar. But then he gets to attack before Ronfar goes. Attacks Ronfar again, Ronfar's out. There's our healing right there. So we're bad, and we don't want Hero to go because he's our good offensive man. So let's just try Calm Litany for the duration. Too bad we're out of starlights. See, Hero's at 15. Now, ooh! Oh man, he's hitting Ronfar, that's not good. Well, Ronfar's gonna heal all of us, which is good. Ronfar runs out of healing, we're gonna have to start using, what do you call it? These things, these herbs. Maybe I should bring him out of it. Right, we got this spell. Clean magic. It's risky though. Because if he hits the same one of us twice, that person's out, except for Gene. Trouble bubble isn't bad at all. Oh, at least he's attacking the right one. Look at his eye. His one eye is going up and down. Sweet. A hero's back. Hero is 60 points, though. He better take one of these, because if he gets hit by that thing... You know what, though? Gene's gonna go first. So, Sibylum Sword. Let's just attack this thing this time. And, Gene can use the herb on Hero. And sorry, Gene can step in with the herbs. Like a lot, but... Double bubble again. Gene's in sleep mode. Wake Gene up. Hero's about out of magic. But I don't think he can cast that again. I think it's 15 points. Okay, I hope Gene wakes up because Gene has to cast it, use the herb on him. Yeah, can't do it this time. How much would the herb get back? He might get wasted anyway. Who goes after him? Hold on. Wait, that's right. Gene is less than one. That always confuses me. Okay. Boomerang, Tumerang on this thing. Let's have Ron for heal us all. And she'll use the herb on Hero to try to heal him over the 60 points. And I did it. Oh, she's back asleep. At least we all get healed. She's breathing bubbles. Boomerang. Bring her out. That's it. You're hitting her? She's already asleep. By all rights, that should wake her up. Actually, it did. She has 2 points? That's a wasted spell. That. Now she's gonna have to use the herb on herself because if it hits her, it's gonna go before Ronfar goes. So if it goes for Gene in this round, it will kill her unless I have her heal herself. Should I try? Maybe this will do more damage. Let's try the pulse on it. Just gonna have him attack this time, I guess. I don't know how many points it's gonna give her. Oh, she can still die if it attacks her now. And goodbye. Well, that stinks. Ah! Awesome. Well, it's lost its arms. It's still ticking, huh? I can't use anything. I don't know what's going to do this round, so let me just cast a preemptive Calm Litany. He's low on the points. Hero's asleep, that's not good. I gotta bring him out. I guess he can't. Well, he can't do the drumming thing, so he can only do the trouble bubble thing now. This game's trickier than the first game. We've got all these special attacks and stuff for these foes. So, we gotta bring him out. Healing's out. Okay. Down to items. Oh boy. Didn't do anything this time. Oh, we're out. And I don't have anything that can bring him out. Oh, spring water? Heal freeze? This will work on sleep, does it? Well, maybe it does. Or maybe he came out of it by himself. It didn't look like it did something, did it? Back to hero. Okay, good thing I was about to heal him. This thing's pretty tough, huh? I gotta go find some more starlights. This is ridiculous. 10 points down, so we'll both attack. He's attacking him solely now. Bubble again. I'm gonna run out of herbs soon. Finally! Oh! It's still alive? Oh my god! Destroy this thing already. Heal. I can't believe all these herbs. We gotta go majorly. Major shopping after this. Up our last one. I mean, Hero has a couple more, but... Oh, you stupid thing. Poison antidote. I hate that it goes first. Oh boy, look at that. 5 points. I don't know. I don't know what to do here. I don't have anything that can bring him out. And he's out of herbs. Her jeans out, she had a bunch of magic points. Can we get to run back to whatever town and buy the starlights? I don't remember them being for sale. is out, so attacks only. Oh, he's dead. Let's see if Ronfar can do it again. You're kidding me. Oh my god, Ronfar saved the day again. Oh my god, you notice this happening? Does this happen like this? Does he get lucky? He's got two levels. Hope nothing else attacks, because we're sitting ducks.
You idiot!
Huh?
You totally destroyed my Mega Magic Tester!
You made it attack us.
Oh well, I guess you did pass.
Barely. Can't believe this way this happens with Ronfar.
Ta-da! Congratulations! You're a winner!
Okay.
My name is Lumina Alsa. Premier of the prestigious and world-famous Magic Guild of Vane. Did I surprise you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
By demonstrating your skill with the various test monsters I placed in this mansion, you have now officially passed the entrance exam to the Magic Guild of Vane.
In fact, right now the guild membership is just being expanded by 4.5 members. If you join right now, you'll be charter members. The first members ever, right? And you'll also become part of the rich history and tradition of Vane. So what do you think? Do you want to join the Magic Guild? Ruby says, it sounds really nice, but we're really in a hurry. We have a quest to finish. Lumina says, oh, don't say that. At least say you'll think about it. Please, please, please. Well then, if you finish this quest faster, you can join the guild. So I'll tell you what, I'll go with you to speed up this little quest of yours. I'm sure you can use an extra hand, especially one skilled in magic. Ruby says, but we didn't ask you to. Oh poo, just shush up and let's get moving. I hope that once you finish your quest, you'll join the guild. I'll do my best to speed things along. Just think about it, okay? Ruby says, don't you think you're being a little, pushy? Lucia says, this magic guild sounds quite enchanting. Watch it, Lucia. This girl sounds desperate. If you say any more, you probably find yourself being hogtied, being dragged to this magic city. Ronfar says, oh, come on, Ruby. She's not that bad. And besides, we could use her in battle. Jean says, okay, Ronfar, that's enough. She's off limits to you. Hey, I wasn't thinking anything but pure thoughts. Right, Ronfar. Pure what? Lust? Ruby asks. Lumina says, are we gonna talk? Are we gonna move? Time's slipping by. Let's go. Okay. Lumina, you don't, by any chance, have any healing powers, do you? We got flame and fire ring and ice pick and ice wall. Oh, and spell sucker, the ghosty. And a missing thing and a magic swiper. Hijacks MP magic points from enemy. And yes, I am really enjoying the spell descriptions and item descriptions. Spellsucker seals off any enemy's magic. Drops ice on target. Cascading ice wall attack. Probably against all foes. This is single. This is all foes. Ditto over here. Throws fire at enemy. Creates deadly fire ring to surround all your enemies. Right. Use a water staff and a wisdom robe and a bunch of herbs. Good, because you used up a crap load of those. Status. Here's her status. She's Level 12, she got 83 hit points, 130 magic points, etc. One attack. Next level. Oh, that's stuff that she has. We can go even further if I hit the right arrow. Okay, she does not have healing spells. I'm not gonna save like this because I don't know if we're gonna fight something. What do you think? Should I go all the way back or should I just take a chance of going through here? Can I go through here? Oh, I can. Okay. If we get attacked by anything, we're dead. Let me just start a new save here. Oh, good. So this is our way through, huh? Ah! Now I don't have to go back to town, see? Ooh, the pass. I'll go that way. Hello, Monstre. Wyverns, not wyverns, but wyverns. Actually, I kind of like this setup. Hero in front. The other two behind him, and what's her name is protected in the middle. Lucia, sorry, and Lamine isn't back. Let's try this out. Try a fire ring. Oh, it only goes on one of them. Look at that. Okay. Check out her lower level ice spell. Oh, it attacks with ice. Wow. Nice try. Take an ice pick. That's exactly what it attacked with. Okay, we just gotta heal up Lucia. I can't believe the way that keeps happening with Ronfar. I wonder if it's really happening that way, or if the game's sensing that, yeah, he's the only player still left. Let's, you know, I know the enemy has 80 points left and he hit for 20, but let's just have it die now, you know, because that's the luck of Ronfar. I mean, the first time against that Plantella, it actually, he got a, you know, random attack for his last, could have been his last possible attack. So, it could be happening that way, and it's pretty freaking awesome. I hate to doubt it, you know, but it could be the game. Ooh, Banshee Fowls, huh? We need a good party-wide, you know, area attack. That's what we need. I wonder if we can level up any of this magic now. Let's try the cascading ice attack on that one. Pretty cool. See ya. See if we can see her just attack. Looks like this kick-ass version of Ronfar is gonna stay as far as canon, because we saved the game and we're good, you know, so we're not gonna die and it's not gonna get wiped out like what happened with Plantella. For anyone who's been keeping track. Continuing, oh, into here. Oh, now we got a cave. Okay, I'm gonna sign off here, actually. So thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.